You know, so you do it for me.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it.
It's totally random. Like, you can't, like, sequel or anything. It's just, like, totally random thing. But, like, you're really just, like, looking at it. Just decide.
Wait, so
I'm...
This is coconut chutney, so you can shoot the, like, dipping sauce.
Sure.
And it's going to come in the small lentil soup, too.
Awesome.
You dip it with everything and eat.
Yeah, Google's tracking.
Awesome.
Yeah, I don't know a lot about it.
So can you do me a favor and tell my friends like where you came from?
I'm originally from Sri Lanka. I operate NY Dosa vegan vegetarian food court in North Union Square Park right by NYU.
Yeah.
Best for them.
He's really sweet though. Like
all the food I serve is vegan.
It's very smart.
This is the most popular one you're getting, the special pandicherry. It's a great made of rice and lentil, people call dosa. And it's filled with potato and fresh veggies. And it's come with some grandma sauce you want, right?
Yes, sir.
You gotta come and check it out. Thank you.
No, thank you. Today, I'm vegan 6 months.
Wow.
Yes.
I'm 22 years.
Hey, you know, I'm an old fart, and I could change, you know?
You're looking good, man.
I lost like 40 pounds.
Wow, and you feel happy and fresh, right?
I feel beautiful.
Yeah, and then this one give you extra energy for you. This is the
Look at that. Thank you.
And this how we serve with the coconut chutney and a lentil soup in a cup. And when you sit down, you dip it in both and eat.
Yes, sir.
Everything in a brown bag for you, right?
Yeah.
Yes, please, sir. I had to walk 2 blocks.
Sure, no problem. This is all the appetizer, and you like some extra only green sauce and sweet sauce too for you and your friend. So you can try all kind of sauce, okay?
Alrighty. You're the best. Thank you so much.